We believe in learning through play. We use the children's interests and their skills where they're currently at to be able to plan for them to move forward. So we look at the individual child, what matters to that family, what matters to them, and build from there, because once the child's engaged in what they're doing, they're more likely to learn.
The girls, when we first came in, were just like super into just the kids. Like, we brought my daughter in, and when she was maybe 10 weeks old, so my wife get back to work, and the girls straight away just picked her up and she just took to them straight away. And at every stage throughout, you know, it's been the same.
So having that kind of like sense of family, in that they feel like this is home, that even like 8 years down the track, they still come back. So that, I think, is like really what we strive to do here.
Children are individuals. They have their own individual voices and they have their own stories to tell.
So we have a few ways of communicating with parents. We do have an app, which our parents seem to really love, where they can see photos of the day, all of that through there. We have an option for communicating via message on there with families and educators as well.
If we're trying to wean a dummy off, or if we're trying to get her off certain things, the communication is just really, really good. And it's important because it just makes life for parents having to work, you know, two parents having to work full time to be able to do that and, you know, maintain a household.
When they eventually leave here and go on to school and go on to their lives, I hope that they leave here confident and happy and fulfilled, and that they've had a good experience here.